Time for the nut stories.
These nuts.
So what happened was, I'm riding this fucking bike every single day of the over the last like 2 weeks. At least I try to. Sometimes I miss it. What I usually do is I hop on there, turn on my TV, turn on my computer, listen to some random stream of some dude talking about probably his nuts, because let's be honest, that's what people do all the time. Just look at me, I'm doing it right now. Play some video games on my PlayStation 5, gotta, you know, casually mention that. And last night I was playing Ratchet & Clank and watching some, I think there was like, they were talking about the E3 conferences and how shitty they were. And while I was doing that, I did that for 90-ish minutes. Eventually, I had this weird, I noticed that I couldn't feel my nuts. And that's a feeling you don't want to have. I stood up. And I checked. I was like, bro, wait, what's going on here? I gripped my dick and balls and I couldn't feel them. Bro, you know how fucking terrifying that is? I literally couldn't feel them. First thought is, wait, can I still get hard? So I went to the bathroom, peed first, see if that works. It did work, surprisingly enough. Came back into my room, walked around a little bit. I was like, fuck. So I opened that fucking Pornhub so I could, you know, test. I had to see. So I fucking opened Pornhub, looked at something. I was like, bro, I'm not getting hard. But mainly because I was so terrified. My brain wasn't in the mood to get fucking hard. Start Googling, right? And I type in, I typed in German, but basically can't feel my nuts. I fucking type into Google, I can't feel my nuts. I was riding my bike. What's going on here? Am I dying? Am I impotent now? Can I never bear a child? So basically we're like, no, this is totally normal. It usually one guy was like, it happens to me all the time. You don't need to stress about it. I can't feel my nuts 90% of the time. And I'm potent, I think. And so our dude was like, yeah, it happens, but you probably shouldn't try. You should try to avoid it as often as you can. And meanwhile, I still have my fucking balls in my hand, you know, just have my sack in my hand, fucking terrified, hoping that it starts to give me some sense of anything. I go to bed. I notice that, you know, things are getting a little better. So I tried Pornhub again. It seems to be working. I gave a little test run. What can I say? It was late. It was like 6 a.m. at this time. I was like, okay. At least it's not broken, but still, it feels slightly weird. It doesn't... Something's off. Something is off about this. Also, by the way, I know I'm being very graphic, but this is health. This is science, guys. First thing that happened when I noticed that I couldn't feel my nuts was my penis literally shrank. My penis shrank. I cannot explain to you guys how fucking weird that is. Your penis shrinking, bro? Like, literally, I saw, because I was panicking, I think that was like a physical reaction to, whoa, what's happening? It was literally going ill. I was like, what is going on? Am I losing my dick right now? So, that fixed itself, though. And then, you know, I go to bed, wake up. First thing I do is check my nuts, and it was mostly fine. But even right now, there's a slight little tingle. Little weird feeling. Yeah, Twitch mods, if you're watching right now, this is all about health and science. If people can do yoga on stream, I can talk about my dick getting smaller. The problem, I don't know what the... Okay, I cannot explain what the sensation is that I'm feeling. It's definitely not good. It doesn't feel right. So I went to the fucking urologist, or whatever it's called in English, the guy who checks your nuts and dick. Waited there for like an hour and a half for like three people to be tested in front of me. I don't know what the fuck he did to them. Eventually I got in there, and first thing he said was, yeah, that happens. I have loads of bikers come here. Well, not like bikers, not the fucking hate angels, but like ride bikers. Bike riders, whatever. Immediately he said, sounds more like a neurological problem, like a nerve thing. But I can still check your balls to see if everything is fine. So we go into another room. He's like, pull down your pants and your underwear. Meanwhile, he's hacking to mainframe or something. I don't know. He was doing some witch at a PC. I just didn't question it. Feeling awkward as hell with my nuts out. This doctor right next to me, like this 60-year-old dude, just sitting there doing whatever on the PC, probably playing Roblox or something. And then he put on gloves. Looked at my balls, touched them, and the first thing he said was, whoa, you got good balls. They're soft. I kid you not, he said that. He complimented my nuts. He fucking he complimented my fucking nuts. He was like, oh, these are good balls. No shame. I mean, he didn't comment on my cock. He didn't comment on my dick, which is a shame. But he definitely talked about my ball for a long time, which, you know, I guess that's the point. I guess that's kind of the idea. But he did talk about how soft they were for a good 5 minutes. I'm not kidding. And then I was trying to pull up my pants back up because I noticed he wasn't really doing anything with them anymore. He had stopped touching them. Which is, by the way, an extremely uncomfortable thing. Like, I know some people of you probably be like, oh, did you get hard? No. You don't get hot when a fucking 50-something-year-old or 60, whatever. I don't know. Your man was old. Touches your nuts and fucking talks about how soft they are. You get the opposite of hard. He actually did something which, well, it did get a bit weird because he did put some white stuff on my balls to get an ultrasonic scan in there. So he started scanning them. Had like this little monitor on there and was like, oh, these look healthy. Look, there's these lines. They're chaotic, which they're meant to be. They're supposed to be chaotic. I'm like, okay. Yeah, whatever that means, man. He fucking x-rayed my shit for like another 5 minutes. Oh yeah, he warned me. He actually started warning me about my balls. He's like, yeah, you got both good balls. But the problem with good balls is when they're so soft, you can actually, this is again, a bit graphic, but they can actually get fucked up real fast. Like, you gotta be careful with your ball sack, bro. You could technically, there is a danger. You gotta take care of your balls, is what he said. You should check on them all the time. Just to make sure they don't, like, you know, in the ball gut now. Yeah, it's like my type of balls. I have this certain type of balls that are apparently in danger. I'm gonna download the stream and use it against you in a few years. I might fucking make this a YouTube video if I have the energy to edit it in a funny way. So I'll be my own black mate. Well, basically, we went back into his office and he again told me to take care of my ball sack and said I should probably see a neurologist if it doesn't get better in a week. But he said it should be fine. I think the dog that wanna smash. I didn't think, what the fuck? How I even thought about going to the doctor? Honestly, I didn't want to. I was like, it's probably nothing. I'll probably be fine. What the fuck are you doing? I'm trying to tell the story, you asshole. Motherfucker just gave me 30 bucks. Ha! You're more nuts than my fucking balls are. That is actually crazy. That's a story about my nuts. I'm a little worried. I swear to God, when he was talking, I got pretty anxious. I was pretty close to a fucking panic attack. Because it was like, oh my God. I know he's giving me good news, technically speaking. He's saying I'm healthy or whatever. Even though he did put a caveat there. He did say, they look healthy, but I cannot say how healthy. He says that is impossible to say with what I'm doing. Send softballs anism. Well, apparently softballs are a good thing. Apparently, you know, he loved touching them. So I'm assuming, you know. People enjoy touching soft balls. What can I say? What, you want hot balls, bro? And technically speaking, I gave you guys way too much info anyway.